Mr. President, education reform and the cost of college are two huge things on my mind, and I'm sure they are on yours as your daughters grow up. What do you plan on doing to make our schools, colleges, and universities not only the best, but affordable for everyone?